Bussy and bilk are not normal words. They're not in a normal person's vernacular. So, like, the only way they'd get it is if they're a degen. So it's fine to say in public. As long as, like, a kid doesn't pick it up and start saying it, you know, like, yo, this... And, like, picks up my phrase and goes, ooh, hello, mother! Could I get a bilk from my bussy hat? Bilk is actually a word. It's not slang. It is... But what?